back at the airport, day two, and they were able to book me on a flight today, so I don't have to spend another night in Chicago. So I'm super thrilled about that. Funniest part is, it's the exact same flight I was supposed to take yesterday, but it's today. So I'm gonna have the exact same layover that I was supposed to have in Germany. Same flight number, everything is literally the same. Leaving, arriving, all at the same time, just a day later. So I'm actually properly thrilled about this. And it's super sunny outside, so shouldn't have any weather problems. Really, really hope all goes well. I'm exhausted. I've slept 7 hours in the last 48 hours, so I'm hoping I just sleep this entire flight.
Germany, and now I have 4 hours before my final flight, and I will be home.